Afghanistan, officially the Islamic Republic of Afghanistan, is a landlocked country located within South Asia and Central Asia. The country has a population of 33 million, making it the 42nd most populous country in the world. So let's start with the facts. Number 1. Buzkashi. Buzkashi is Afghanistan's national game. Players in two teams try to catch a goat while riding a horse. This game is being played for centuries and is a tough sport. Number 2. Kandahar Airfield. Kandahar Airfield was one of the busiest single runway airstrip in the world, when it handles 1,700 to 5,000 flights a week. Here, NATO installed its first complete air traffic capability in a non-NATO country. Number 3. World's Largest Buddha. World's largest Buddha, two of these were first built in Afghanistan. These statues were destroyed by the Taliban in 2001. Number 4. The World's First Oil Painting. The world's first oil painting were drawn in the caves of Bamiyan around 650 before Christ. Number 5. The only Jewish person alive in Afghanistan. The only Jewish person living in Afghanistan, his name is Zablon Simantov, and he is a restaurateur and an Afghan carpet trader. He was born in 1959. With these, we complete with the facts for this edition. For more videos, please hit like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching Team Aloo.